The Heart and Lung Convenience Store is a one-stop shop that allows its visitors to get closer to the medical research taking place at their communities. Devised by Imperial College National Heart and Lung Institute, it is a one-off collection of interactive exhibitions and installations exploring how medicine is becoming more available and more personalized.
And this workshop, which is funded by the Wellcome Trust, is the opportunity for us to inform the general public about what we're doing. And we've had great fun today having patients who've got various different allergies. It's really very common. One in four patients have allergies in the UK. And they can come along, they can find out what the cause of their allergy is, and also we can discuss our research findings with them and also some of the novel treatments that we've got in order to prevent allergies.
Like every other convenience store, it has something for everyone, from mobile apps to keep track of one's own health data, to simplify DNA profiling, as well as 3D printing of veins.
I think it's really important to do things like this because quite often there seems to be a big gap between scientists and the general public, and they don't often talk to each other. And I think that we need the scientists to share what they're doing more because it's so important. And I think that people should try and get as involved in science as they possibly can because it's really interesting. I think that if they get involved, they'll enjoy it.
Actually, I've come in here every day of the week practically, and I've learned quite a lot, especially on heart problems.
Last year was a very good opportunity for the National Institute of Heart and Lung to share the research with the Hammersmith community. In this year's shop, they are hoping to continue on this relationship and open a fascinating conversation about the future of heart and lung healthcare in the UK. Ziad Salem, Westminster News.